Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Welcome to this video, guys. So eventually, as you guys can see, I've managed to get hold of a camera thanks to my beautiful patrons and those people who support this channel. Alhamdulillah, may Allah reward you immensely. And this is one of the steps that I wanted to take in this channel, which was basically to provide very good content, right? Video and audio are two important things that if you look at any video, film, anything, people will only really watch it. It doesn't matter how good the content is. They're only really going to watch it if the quality of the footage, the video, and the sound is basically excellent. So this is why, you know, I've wanted to kind of get hold of these things. And it's taken me a long time to kind of look for the right camera and everything. And hopefully, inshallah, I'm going to be improving on my editing skills, inshallah, my limited knowledge of how to edit videos. So put it down in the comments what you guys want to see, inshallah, what kind of videos you guys are interested in. What I'm kind of thinking of is making videos, vlogs, series on various things, inshallah, hopefully, so people all around can benefit. Now, I want to leave you guys with one hadith, and this is a famous hadith I think most of you guys know, which is innamal a'malu binniyat. Actions are only by intentions, which is, I think, a very important thing, especially with my channel, which started off in 2012, and, you know, alhamdulillah, 2019 now, it's reached wherever it's reached, may Allah accept, that actions are by intentions. Whatever your intentions are going to be, doesn't matter what you do in life, those intentions are going to propel your actions. If your intentions are for a good sake, then, you're going to be reaping the fruit of those actions. And if the intentions are for some other cause, for other sake, then the action will be done, but you're not really going to get the same benefit if you did it for a good sake. So this is why, you know, the hadith is a very important hadith, that actions are by your intentions. And because this channel, you know, is for the benefit of people, so that people can benefit. Lots of people have, got back to me, alhamdulillah, and told me how it's changed their lives, or, you know, how they've started to learn how to recite the Quran, or they've started to understand fiqh better, or anything Arabic, whatever. So, alhamdulillah, you know, that is something which really motivates teachers and motivates me as well. And it reminds me of a statement of Imam Malik rahimahullah, when people came to him and said to him that, why are you writing a muwatta for when there's so many people out there who are writing muwattas? So he said, مَا كَانَ لِلَّهِ بَقِي, whichever one is for the sake of Allah, it's going to remain. And today, you know, after 1,200 years, the only muwatta that we know, or most of us know of, is the muwatta of Imam Malik. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this channel something that remains and people benefit from it, and it becomes sadaqa jariya for all those people who are contributing, supporting. If any of you guys want to support this channel, then links in the description below, you guys can support, inshallah. And any tips, any ideas, feel free to put them in the comments as well. So jazakumullah khair, and I will, inshallah, see you guys next time. Let me know if you guys think I should start making vlogs again. Yeah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.